guys, and my name is Austin, and today I'm making an arrow. So, first, you gotta make a triangle, and it's my first video, make a triangle, and then, I already got this one there, but I'll get another one. Got it right there. And then put it, flip it over. And then put it by the one that you done. Okay. And then get a hot glue gun. And then glue it in the middle. So it stays. Shoot. We're now. I need my hot glue gun stick. Okay. 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 Just let it dry and then, okay. Sorry, I like saying that. So, now, can't see it. So, now you have to get it up if you don't have room on your table, and then grab two more, and then grab your hot glue gun, and then the bottom of it. Hot glue, and then do the other one. Okay, there, we got it, and then those two sticks that you had, put right there. So we're making an arrow. Okay, I forgot to tell you that. So, you got this. Got it? You do? I hope I get it. I hope I get a lot of worms called. Well, give me a big thumbs up if you like it. Give me a big thumbs down if you hate it. I just went ahead. I just glued that, so you better glue it. So, yeah. Now guys, you got sticks? Hope you do, because if you wanna make this, you gotta have popsicle sticks, and a hot glue gun. And if you're just a kid doing this, you need help from your parents. Make sure you tell them that. And you probably know that. I can do it all by myself. I'm 6 and a half. I don't care. I don't even get burnt. I don't even need my dad. So, I just interrupted earlier. So now, I mean right now earlier. Time to get started. So if you guys have to do this two times, and then I think we're fine. Okay. Come here, hot glue gun. I missed you, baby. I missed you. Guys, I have to go on the side again. Hey, no. No. So, I'm going to try to do it. So, you guys, I hope you got this. And I bet it's not even on YouTube. But you guys get this, okay? Got it? Okay, hope. And now, got this. If you got it, glue the bottom. Glue the bottom of this. I bet you guys can't see it, but glue the bottom of this. See? Okay, now see the bottom of this. See it right here? Okay. Make sure it doesn't dry. Stick it on there. Don't let it move. And then look. Ew, ew, I got little legs. I'm just a little kid. My craft. So guys, I got this. No, I got amazing goods. Wait, what if I put it on arms? Well, it's a bow. It's an arrow. Not a bow. Probably I'll make a bow. Maybe. Maybe one video. It'll be cheesy. Cheesy easy. Okay guys, I need to get to work. Guys, it fell off the table. I got a hot glue in this. I'm like going crazy. So guys, now we have to well, see in here. No, we need that. So we need the glitter. So guys, I'm probably the worstest YouTuber I ever been because it's my first video. Comment down below if I'm the worstest YouTuber I ever was. Or comment down below if you, well, good one. But if I'm not, comment below for that. But if I'm not, comment below from that. Oh yeah. And subscribe this video in 3, 2, 1, 0. So now, I'm back. Sorry guys. Don't cut it if you're not messed up. But I have to. There. I have to cut this. Bummer. Guys, don't be afraid. I'm not gonna cut you in half. And you're not afraid because you must be parents or kids. You can't be babies! You can't do this big thing in one day, huh? Jack's not a baby. I'm a baby. No! Okay, guys. All done. So, guys, this is a long video. Was it? What would the other video? If I make a bow, it's not going to be long. It's easy. Bye, guys.